She's afraid of us. When the change comes, she'll
come to me! We will make him suffer, Toad!
He's clever. Tonight will burn to ash. I'll read the signs from your guts.
Yeah. together, aren't you? It's not easy. Delilah's exceedingly bright. Her coven is rising, with her as the night star to guide them. Change is coming, and Delilah has a plan. But do you, Dowd? And I don't mean stealing an engine coil or slitting an old man's throat. You're charging upriver, and I do believe you'll make it. But what will you do with what you find there?
I think you'll see your men again.
User says a deal's a deal. The code is 572.
have an intruder! Assassin! Help!
Get this guy!
Quickly! Attack him now!
Cut this bastard up for the hack thing!
Where'd you run off to?
Hatters! I'm being attacked!
I'm gonna loot your corpse!
Don't think you can fool us for long.
Here you are!
Die! Don't let
Damn it!
so be it.
Honor's down. Fire up the engine from the bridge. Get us underway.
Thank you.
The Brigmores were an ancient family, bankrupted a generation ago. Since then, the manor has housed two street gangs, a smuggling ring, innumerable rats, and the Brigmore witches. I'd always left them alone, but now a painter named Delilah had taken up witchcraft and formed a coven. She was trying something. A ritual. But what kind? The outsider knows. I cannot abide a mystery.
I scouted, sir. They've locked the front, and I've seen evidence of snares. Also, maybe it's nothing, but I spotted several statues of the woman Delilah. I don't know what it means, but I thought it was worth mentioning.
It means trouble. Anything else?
They're getting in and out of the house somehow, but I haven't spotted it. Sorry, sir. Best I can do.
Good enough. I'll take it from here.
Now there you are!
I killed a hound in the yard, and it got straight back up and went for me. I had to crush its skull to be sure.
your eye.
I'll eat your heart, you scamp!
Help me! A stranger is among us!
Nothing then. Another spirit playing mischief.
Someone should be here. I'll watch. One of them she sent to Draper's ward was supposed to bring me back a copper teapot.
What in the void do you want that for? When's the last stop?
But the leaves are nearly burnt. It's still got a taste on my tongue. Wouldn't mind a bit more.
What is
that?
Is the new sister
who was
so good, my dear? Don't think I'm on your side, because I'm not. If you raise a hand to any of my sisters but Delilah, you'll answer to me.
Understood. What have you got?
When her ritual's done, Emily Caldwin's mind will be gone, and Delilah will look out through her eyes the rest of her life.
And Delilah will rule as Empress.
That's up to you. I've got my money. That's all I need.
Wait. What about a way in?
Use the crypt. There's a lever that opens one of the tombs. The lever is kept in the shed. That's all I can tell you.
Really, sister, you are...
Thank you. What?
Sisters! Over here!
There! Come out now! Aha!
I grow sick of this assassin. The other sisters speak of him with a tiny shudder of awe in their voices, like stupid schoolgirls.
Don't worry, love. The hounds will... or the statues. And then we'll descend on him like a murder of crows, and we'll pick his bones clean.
The flooded district was run down.
Nice. me eat anymore.
What happened to you?
I denounce the oracles. Oracles. They saw the Caldwell girl is the key.
The girl in the painting.
Where's Delilah?
Sisters, over here!
She actually cared for the old.